Welcome to a new day and a new Hollow Knight stream. And I'm just going to say, hey, Ghastly, just in case you're there. Ha! I was faster. Nice. Hello, I definitely typed all of this out just now in the last 2 seconds. See how fast I can type. Amazing. Oh my god, Ghastly, I am so amazingly impressed. How did you do that? Hi, Quaggan. Oh my god, you're here fast as well. Look, you warned me. I have my tea. There you go. It's already starting to get cold, though, so 100% I'm going to forget. Cat, you're here as well. Oh my god, you guys. You're so fast. Oh no, now I feel the pressure. We need to perform quickly. Okay, so today would be amazing if we could actually finish the game. Well, finish. I mean, of course, there will be stuff to do. But before we actually go do that, I would like to, like, clean up some small ends, you know, like, for example, the case of the missing spell, for example. That would be pretty nice. So that's on the agenda for today. As well as maybe the other flames that we need to do. Then we need to do something with the charm that we have now, the complete charm. And I guess we need to do Archer Knight, possibly, maybe. And maybe the third trial to Colosseum of Fools. I actually checked and I didn't do that one, or manage to finish that one in my first playthrough, so that could be pretty interesting to try now. We could also do some more dream bosses if we feel like it. We have 3 hours, loads of time! Also, Ghastly, how are you feeling now? Are you feeling better, finally, hopefully? I guess... How are we going to find the spell? What is our plan of action of trying to find the spell? Like, are we literally going to walk, like, through the whole game, just hitting every wall we see? I was still rewatching the last stream. Did you actually finish the White Castle and Path of Pain? I finished both, of course. Easy peasy. Path of Pain? Ooh! Oh my god! Yanelli! Oh my god, thank you so much! That is so sweet! Hi guys, welcome to the stream! That is actually my first actual raid. I mean, Jemima was sweet enough to raid me with one watcher, but... Hi, guys. But, no, I was lying. I definitely did not do Path of Pain. But I did finish White Palace. And in my humble opinion, we actually did that quite quickly. I guess you could say better. I had to get my... Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Wait, are you for real? You had to get your appendix taken out? Seriously? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, you said you were really sick, but I thought just a really bad case of the flu. Jesus Christ. Oh, I really hope you're okay, Ghastly. Well, I'm glad you went to the doctor then. Jesus. Yeah, you probably should have gone to the doctor sooner. Yeah, you can say that. Yeah, it was at the point where you were doing Path of Pain, couldn't see if you finished it. I don't think we even got it up, like... I don't even think 1% of Path of Pain. I have no clue how long Path of Pain is, but we got up, like, one jump, and that was it. Not even, like, the second jump. Oh, wait. Oh, why is it blue? Wait, let me... I'm gonna read a chat. Hi, thank you so much for following. Oh my god, that's so sweet. I hope you're having a great day as well. Okay, wait, let's set the plan of action. Mastermind! Oh my god, I can't... Let's not play the game. We can just chat, that's fine. I'm so happy to see you again as well. I hope you are having a great day as well. Okay, I don't think... I want to say going through everything and hitting everything is not the way to go, but since I have literally no freaking clue... Like, literally no clue where the spell could be. Like, I went through it like 1,000 times in my head. Like, I can't sleep at night thinking about where that spell is. But since I have no clue, maybe, like, the thing we need to do is actually go through it all. So maybe we can go to this flame here. And then... is that a good plan? Go to that flame and then what? Then... Or... Because this is all in the same area, the Colosseum and the other flame. So maybe we, like, hit the flame, hit the Colosseum, just, like, quick, bam, 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 we do the last trial. Sure, that's going to be that easy. And then we do this one? What do you even get for the last trial? Wait, we need to go to... I just looked. What is the fastest way? I guess actually taking the stag. Okay, let's take the stag. But Ghastly, wait, why are you even here right now? Like, I appreciate it so much that you're here, but you should literally just be sleeping all the time, probably. Resting grounds, right? Okay, also, I am not feeling too well today, so the chances of me just playing horribly are quite high. You know, normally I already don't play too well, so at like a migraine on top of that, and I'm sure it's gonna go splendidly. Just go through every single area for the spell, then we have another 10 days of Hollow Knight to watch. Yeah, because I am not finishing that game before we get that spell. No way, no how. You've been sleeping all day already? Yeah, but isn't it like 3-ish at night there for you right now? I mean, that doesn't count. You can't be... Like, when you're sick, you sleep both during the day and during the night. You can't just skip the night then. Maybe you feel better after playing some Hollow Knight? I probably will. I mean, you guys always know how to make me feel better. And to be fair, I also took some painkillers like 15 minutes ago. So once those kicking, I probably will also feel a bit better. You really should take some rest tomorrow. Yeah, I probably should. Like, I keep telling myself, like, okay, now I'm going to take it a bit easier. And then I'm like, okay, I can take it a bit easier or I can record like another 5 videos and stream and whatever. So... But maybe tomorrow I might actually take it a bit easier. A little bit of rest. Actually, like, my little family I have here right now is so useful for this guy. Wait, no. Oh, they killed him already! By the way, Yanelli, I'm not sure if you're still here, but I caught a few of your streams. I think like 2 or 3 of them. Haven't said anything yet because I was quite busy, but I definitely watch you in the background and it's really, really nice to watch. So now we go to the elevator, I guess? Ooh, my own spider scared me. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I mean, on the one hand, they're so useful, and on the other hand, they're really, really a nuisance. Oh, we could also... What is the best way for this? Like, we could also do the white flower quest. Because I think we might actually get either a mask fragment. Yeah, that's the thing. We're also still missing... We're missing 2 mask fragments and 1... what's it called? Soul vessel fragment? How? Like, when I look at the map, everything looks filled in. I feel like we did everything. How are we still missing things, guys? It's not fair. Wait, so if we... Okay, let's... The route that we have to take is like this. This. Then what is the best way? I think we go through Fog Canyon, right? So like this. And then we go up like this. Here, then all the way here. Is this even open? Yeah, I think that's open. So then we can go like that, Blue Lake, all the way to here. Is that the way, the path we have to take for the white flower? I think so. That is a long way. Oh, that's going to be really annoying. Okay, you know what? Let's skip that for now. We'll do it at some point. Let's skip it for now. And then, I guess we're going to try Colosseum? Maybe? Not with this build, though. Like, I like having this little family, but no way we're doing it with this build. I didn't notice that I called the elevator. That scared me for 1 second. I thought someone was coming down. Yeah, let's... Oh, I cannot decide things today. Let's blame it on a migraine. But Let's go all the way down. Then take the other... take the other flame thingy. And then we will do Colosseum. Good luck, took me a while. I mean, I haven't managed yet previously. But to be fair, apparently I also hadn't managed to do... is it False Night? The dream... Whoop, dream version of False Night, I think. The big night dream version. And this time we managed. So, you know, we are so, so good this Let's Play. This time around, we have improved so much. So, I'm sure we can do it. No, we need to be one down. And if we can actually manage this time, then next time we will start Subnautica. And... I'm not sure what to think about that. On the one hand, I'm so excited to start something new again. Just so that we can all together dive into like a new story, new environment and everything. But also the environment is deep water and monsters. So mixed feelings. Okay, let's see. I'm really excited to watch Subnautica. You haven't played Subnautica, right? Have you? Oh, this is like a shitty place to fight him. Like, even my little minions can't hit him that well. Can you come a little bit closer, please? Be kind. Woohoo! Oi. Oi, 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 oi! Please! Okay. Oh, it's fine. Oh! No, it's not fine. Is he dead? No, he's not dead. Wait, why are we hearing... Oh, oops, I'm not paying attention. Why are we hearing Corner Fur? Is he not... He's in a shop, right? What is he doing here? Please, come! Oi! Oh, that comes back! Oh. Come on, guys! Attack him, please! Okay, I'm actually dying. Let's heal. Oh no, today is really not my day, guys. Today is really not my day. What? Maybe no Watcher Knights, maybe no Colosseum. maybe just looking for the spell. We'll just spend like the whole stream looking for the spell. Please, just die. Okay, thank you. I played it for like 5 minutes when my brother let me play on his PC years ago. Yeah, that game is pretty old actually already. But impressive that you already managed to play it for 5 minutes. we do need to go all the way up, right? So now we did all the flames. So we just need to return that guy at some point. And then I guess Colosseum. Do we get anything for equipping the charm that we just got? Like the... Is it King's Charm? The White Charm. Like the one for which we had to do White Palace and defeating the Traitor Lord? All the way up. Okay. Oh, I'm not sure if this is the best way I'm going right now. And I probably also shouldn't be skipping all of these enemies. It always bites me in the butt. But I guess I'm rolling with it. Wait, the upward spell isn't here, right? Is it here? Is the upward spell here? I don't remember. Suddenly I feel like maybe I've missed... Oh my god. Missed some secrets here. Please, please, no more! I only stay in a beautiful area and try to catch fish. I'm also pretty afraid of deep water. That's probably what I will be doing for like all the time we will be streaming. It refills soul con- Oh! Nothing story related happens. Okay. Well, I mean, something story related happens at some point, right? Okay, so we need to be here. Because we needed to finish the story, right? Maybe the, the spell is here. Feel like this is a place that we possibly could have missed some secrets still. Like all of these dead bodies just falling down. Jeez. Oh, wait. Actually. Oh. Oh! I mean, yeah. Not that we will ever use this, but oh well. It's at least a secret that we hadn't found yet. Is it here? No. Maybe there's a secret here. I think I thought that last time as well. Short-term memory. Oh! Well, they killed him. Gotta do something with it, but I don't want to say what unless you ask. Okay, thank you. I have some things in mind that we can do with it. I am kind of lost as to where to go. Let me just... Oh, for some reason I thought we had to go right, but I guess not. Okay. Did we get everything up here? Oh, hello. Everything up here? Maybe the spell is just hidden up here, like, just somewhere up here. Oh, okay, one thing you guys can spoil is, have I done all the bosses now except Watcher Knights, Watcher Knights, and of course the end boss and the dream bosses? Besides that, have I done all of the bosses? Because we did both the Guardians. We did both Hornets. Feel like we probably did most of them, or all of them except for the ones. And of course, yeah. And of course we have Grimm that we still can do. Think so? Okay. At least we have that going for us. Oh, do we even have enough money? No! Uh-oh. I did not account for this. Now what? Change of plans, we do Watcher Knights? I don't want to do Watcher Knights. I'm just going to make a complete fool of myself. Okay. I mean, you know, better get it over with, if we can even get it over with. Maybe we get another mass fragment from doing Colosseum? I'm so confused as to what we're still missing. Let's very quickly reset the bench. Just because I have not been doing the best. Okay, then we're going to do... Watcher Knights, I guess. No! I did this once before as well. I don't ever learn. Okay, let's go down again. Let's try this again. Oh, that reminds me. Ghastly, I saw your comment on the newest Oriented Blind Forest episode about how, you know, it's not evil enough, basically. So, I have a thing. Once I reach affiliate, we will do like a stream of me just doing Path of Pain and crying. How about that? Once I reach affiliate. And I think we need like 27? 26, maybe? Because I think someone followed now. So something like that. 27, let's say 27 more followers, and then we're there. And then I'll do like a Path of Pain stream. Okay, so... I forgot about Salubra. Is there a way, can I see somewhere which... enemies are still missing for for I'm being called right now, it's very distracting. For the Hunter's Journal. Because that's also an achievement I don't have yet, to complete the Hunter's Journal. Whoops. Or do you need to do Path of Pain for that? Isn't there, like, a thing at the end of Path of Pain, maybe, that you need for it? Wait, we need to go up here, right? Finding my way while also talking in the meantime is just something that's impossible for me. Oh, I'm so nervous for Witcher Nights. Oh, he's actually attacking now! Oh, my child is attacking! 26 more followers! Nice! We're there with, like, all the other things. So 26 more followers to go. And then Path of Pain. Oh. Attack, my children, attack! Wait, where is the... Die, please. Is this here? The bench? Oh, did I skip the bench? Oh, it's one below, isn't it? God damn it. Okay. We go one down. Wait. Oh my god, I need my kids away. This is too distracting. Seriously. I might know where the last mass shard is besides Flower One if you show me the map. Okay. Should I zoom out more? Tell me where to go. Because I really can't think of it right now. But if Flower One gives us a mass shard, then where is the last soul? Royal Waterways, really. Where is the last soul fragment thingy then? Maybe somewhere in this area? Maybe we just missed it here? Or maybe... Definitely not here. Also not in here. I'm pretty sure it's not on this side, because this is like the Isma's tier side. I also don't really see. But the difficult thing is that it fills in areas even if you haven't really been there yet, because it works screen wise. So maybe we just missed like a thing here. Maybe we like didn't go to this side, but we went into this room, for example. Can I close it? Do you have in your mind where we need to be at some point? Stone Sanctuary or Deepness? Maybe I'm not sure. Okay. Well, Deep Nest, we got one shard. We got one shard here when we fell down here. So here we got one shard. And then, so here we got a mess shard. And then in the jumping puzzle area, which I think is here or something, we got a soul vessel fragment. So probably in Stone Sanctuary then. We can check there at some point. Let me put a thingy on there. Then we throw all our geo in the fountain. Oh, Quaggan, you're right! Yes, that is one way. That is definitely one way. But so then we're still missing one. So we get one either soul vessel fragment or mass shard from White Flower Quest. Then we get mass shard from throwing the geo in the fountain. And then we're missing one. So that one might possibly be... Fountain of Soul? Okay, So then we're still missing one spot if it's not in Stone Sanctuary. Okay, let's think about that in the meantime. Let me get to the bench. Okay, let's change our build now. Because as lovely as this is, it's not it. Watcher Knights. I remember Upward Spell is useful for Watcher Knights, but yeah, that's a no-go. So maybe this one. And maybe this one. We can go for a bit of like spelly build. Oh, and of course this one. So then maybe we take this one off. This one, and then we have one left. That's annoying. I guess Offender's Crest. Would this be an okay build? I mean, we'll die anyway, so we can change it again. But I do think I will really like to keep my Sharp Shadow. Oh, you're back again. Of course you are. And now I don't have my little helpers. Stay away. Wait, I just want to check. Yeah, we did the room above us. Okay. And there's nothing below us, right? It's not going to be here anyway. This spell's not going to be here. Okay, then I do know about the trick of killing one Watcher Knight, so let's definitely do that. That will hopefully make it like slightly easier for us. Which side is it? Oh yeah, that side. Can't do the upward spell! That would have like made things quicker. There we go. Okay, I'm feeling the nerves, guys. At least we can start the fight every time with full soul. That's pretty nice because we have the Salubra thing. Okay. Oh man, oh man, oh man. This is going to be great for my migraine. Maybe we should have taken Quick Slash. Which one is next? Okay. Which one's next? Which one's next? Whew, whew. Oops. Okay, okay, okay. One more to go, one more to go. I think literal hours the first time I tried it. Oh my god. This is like the worst fight in my mind. Oh, what was I nervous for? Ooh, there's actual stuff here. Ah, I bet you it's just more money. It's just going to be like a king's idol or something. Not even. Hollow Nest Seal. Okay, whoa. We have way more time in the stream left now than I thought. This changes everything, guys. But think about what is actually the hardest thing in this game. You know, people might have different opinions on it. People might think, you know, it's Watcher Knights or it's Traitor Lord or it's whatever. But we now have proof that the actual hardest thing in the game is to find a freaking upward spell. I tell you, we are proving that now. Okay. Well, let's go up. I don't remember much of what's up here. Dreamnail Dreamer in the dream for some warlord. Yeah, 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 you're right. Oh, now I miss if there's anything to be found here? Yeah, we missed that the previous time. Or I was too late, at least. I'm pretty sure there's something in one of these holes. But I'm not sure if we already missed one of the holes because I was reading chat. Oh, there we go. Sleep beckons eternal, and these words become my last. Though my gaze shall no longer fall upon this city, I will act forever in its protection. So who is saying that? For King, for Bug, for Hollow Nest. I head now to my rest. Is the dreamer saying that? I guess? I think that would make... Oh no. Oh no. Okay, let's see if we miss any of the exits here then. Any secrets? No crumbly wall. Nothing. No. Okay. Dreamer wrote that? Okay. Hmm. I mean, that would make most sense. He's also talking about his rest and he's kind of sleeping right now, so... Oh man, this elevator's a long one. We just finished Watcher Nights. Oh my god, guys. Well, that shows we can easily do Path of Pain as well. Those two are very correlated. I'm not sure if I looked through this before. Like, it could have. I mean, the view is not bad. It looks pretty cool, but I feel like the view could have been even cooler. So, was he just spying on the city? Okay, let's see what he has to say. Oh, there's a guy there! Woohoo! Okay, let's dream nail him. Wait, we need 800, right? For the next trial? I think so. Lure in the watcher watching the city. Fair enough, I mean, his name kind of gave it away, you're right. For King, beloved. To sleep, to serve. Every one of these really, like, basically every NPC in this game really likes their king. Like, all of it is like, for the king, for the king. Bonds must remain. Remain. I betcha that's the last thing. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm sorry. I feel like he's the smallest one of all of them. Yeah, see, the other ones looked a lot bigger in my memory. I feel so bad for killing them and they just let us. This one actually looks kind of cute. He has like tiny legs. Sorry, you were just sleeping. And that's it. There we go. Last dreamer done. So I have this ring light to try to make my lighting a little bit better since the rest of my lighting in the room is absolutely horrible. But I tell you, that is not helping for my migraine right now. Holy moly. That is not helping at all. It's so bright. Are you? You are going to attack me. What is this one guy doing up here? I really hope there would be something else, something nice up here. Some sort of like reward for me doing all of this. So it surprises me so much that we managed to do Watcher Knight's first try. And that, like, the Dreamer False Knight boss thing took us so long. That went horrible. That went really bad. Let's go to the bench. Then we can reorient ourselves. There's nothing else in this room, right? I actually think the Watcher Knight fight was the fastest fight we've had so far in the game. I'm pretty sure. That went really, really fast. I guess the spell build really worked. Oh no, we're too high up again. I never really understood the reason of these like long shortcut thingies that we have here to the side. They're supposed to be... No, I don't think so. So the only place I can think of is the mass shard is in Stone Sanctuary or in the second to last room on the left on the waterways in the bottom left of the room. Okay, well, we will definitely check both of those out. 100%. This way. So yeah, let's try to gather all of those things next now. So we will check those places out. We need 3,000 geo to drop in the fountain. So that is done. So we need fountain. Where is fountain? Fountain is somewhere here-ish. So fountain, but we need 300 for that. Wait, what do you get for completing the last trial? Maybe we get it from that. Isn't that possible? No, wait, I'm pretty sure I got all the mass shards and soul vessels fragments without defeating the last trial. I'm pretty sure. But, I mean, you must get something nice for that as well, right? Maybe it's just another charm notch? So that, we have flower quest. I didn't do the last trial and I think I got them all as well. Yeah, okay, so it's probably not that then. Probably also not peel ore. I wonder what you get then. Are you single? Hi, Deep Truth. Nice to have you in the stream. No, I am not single. This one we need to do. Wait, she's... Oh, no, she's here? Then what did you say, Ghastly? You said either Stone Sanctuary? So you might check that one out. Or in the second to last room, on the left... On waterways, in... I actually need to sit down for this. In second to last room, on the left, okay. Left, second to last room. In the bottom left of the room. So below fungal waste bench. Okay, there. So... Maybe somewhere in this room. Okay, gotcha. We will check that out as well. Are you single? I don't know. I mean, your name is Deep Truth, so probably you are the one who has, like, the deep truth to that question. So, what do we do first now? I mean, probably get off the bench because, oh my. I like you, Salubra, but not that much. I guess we could... What could we do? We have enough malum... malum. Money for the Colosseum now. And we are moderately close by, so we could go there. Although maybe more health would be nicer for it. They should have made her stop when you get full soul. Yeah, definitely. But I bet you they did this on purpose. Oh! They were just like, yeah, screw those guys. They thought they would get something nice when they finish all of this? Ha! I got them! There's just this one developer, you know, who's just like, every time he thinks about it at night in bed, he's like, hehehehe. They thought they got something nice. Wait, can we break this? Oh! Oh, we can actually! Oh, that felt pretty good. Look at all of those dead bodies. this way? All the way at the bottom now, right? Yeah. Oops. Quadruple kill. I will never be able to replicate that again. Woo! Hello. I'm still... Okay, so... Which place... Can we still put... Because we have two simple keys, right? One for the Pantheon. One for the weird... Would you forgot the name guy, right? I think that's it. Should we rest? Nah. We don't need to rest. We killed Watcher Knights first try, guys. We are not going to die this stream ever again. Or at least for the next 5 minutes. I can assure you of that. So we climb all the way to the top again. Ooh, what we should also do is visit the grubs again. That would be nice. You're just never going to die anymore. Never, ever. And this, you know, I've gotten so good now that this will transfer over to other games. So, this is not the right way. So, if we're going to play Subnautica next, I won't die. That's not going to happen anymore. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing right now. Whew. I can assure you of that, guys. I am now pro gamer. I can probably put that somewhere behind my name, you know, Cheshire, pro gamer. Happy Grub Family, nothing wrong. Oh my god, that made me so sad the first time. That was like the one, you know, really truly nice thing in the game. Like, there are so many cute enemies, and all the cute enemies try to kill you, and they're evil, and whatever, whatever. But the grubs were at least so nice and cute. But oh no, the game couldn't even let me have that. But, you know, it's fine. I'm pretty sure at least one of the grubs is happy. Well, we'll check them out in a bit. Is it this way? Such a loving father, too. So loving. you're in the way. Please, make space. Okay, let's try to go up quickly. Let's not be attacked by the Asphits? Is that it? Aphids? Asphits? Go down? How far? That's the question. I can easily go down, I just need to fall, but party on ledge. Oh, there. Oh! 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 I saw him! Oh! Oh no! Oh, 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 oh. Oh no! I could go without this knowledge, Ghastly! Why did you feel the need to show me? Oh no! Why? Oh, why? Yeah, Tiso! Oh, I did not notice at all! Oh, he just says why! Oh no, I'm so sorry, Tiso! And I kind of feel like I am not doing your dead body any justice by my foul stench that's just around me. That's not... Oh, he deserves like a proper burial. Oh, this game! Jesus, guys! They can't let us have anything nice. And we even killed the nailsmith as well. And that was also to follow the game, because, you know, if that wasn't an achievement, of course we wouldn't have done it. And the one person that's supposed to die, we didn't kill. We didn't kill Zodes. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. Never mind. At least I die in two hits now. Wait, we need to go to this way, right? Okay, but I hope they give us a lot of money for completing the trial, if we can complete the trial. Because we do need 3,000 for the fountain. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. For some reason, it feels so confusing to... Do you know about the Zoe thing in Godmaster? I don't think so. Maybe I know but forgot again, but I don't think so. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 800, we have it this time. Ooh, let's not forget to rest at the bench. My performance will be spectacular. Spectacular failure, probably. I can assure you of that. Oh yeah, he was sitting here on the bench as well, right? Let's think about this. Do we want to keep this build? I don't think we want this now, so... Maybe... You want Soul Eater again? Let's try this. Let's give it a try, like this. Did we not pay? Oh, yeah, yeah, wait. Never mind. Trial of the Fool. Fight for Geo and the glory of being a fool. Place a mark and begin trial. Yes, please. I would love the glory of being a fool. I already have known in real life forever that I am a fool, so, you know, to get actual some recognition for that, that would just be amazing. That would make my day. Okay, guys. Haven't been able to do this before yet. Actually, the spell might have been nice for the boss fight, but too late for that, I guess. Wait, wait, wait. This is going splendidly already. Okay, let's... Please! I bet you it's going to be really difficult to find a moment to heal. No, 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 no! Oh my god! Two hits still! Okay, at least we have like tons of soul right now. We really like made a soul build. Flying enemies are going to be difficult though. For, you know, different reasons. One of them might have to do with the spell we're missing, but it might also not. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, upward spell would be nice by now. Okay, that guy needs to die first. Oh, 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 oh. Oh no, this is not going well. Okay, 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 okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, it's fine. No stress, guys. Okay, let's heal up full again. Your whole life would be easier with the upward spell. My whole life, even real life, like everything would be better with upward spell. And I would feel so much more accomplished, you know? I could like put it on my resume, like found upward spell. Okay, there we go. Ho, 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 ho. These guys, ho, ho. Is there another one? Oh yeah, there is. The upward spell fed me and paid my school fee. Oh my god. Ghastly. Oh my, oh my, oh my. Please, please. At least they killed some of them for me. Oh, these guys. I do remember I have done this one like a few times, but I think... I'm not sure. I think I never got to the boss part even, but... Oh, I think at some point they have like these really annoying like... what are they called again? Like you have like in Soul Sanctum, you have these horrible enemies, like the most horrible enemies. And then they have like different versions of those as well, and they give like... give them to you at the same time, and that's what killed me, I'm pretty sure. Okay, let's heal a bit. I love those noodles or whatever they're called. Wait, are they called noodles? That would be amazing if they are actually called noodles. I don't know why I tried to dispel that. And I did it again. I should really save the soul right now for more difficult situations. I can never get past the section where you have to stay in the air forever. I'm not sure if I remember that section. Maybe I like banned it from my memory. Oi, 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 oi. I don't know, but I want to be at the up one. Oh, no you don't. Oh, no you don't. Oh, no you don't. Please. Should not be on the bottom one. Oh, please. Please. These things. These things. Oh my god! Oh! No, guys, no! No! We can do it though. Let me think about this build. Is it a good build? Yeah, I think. Is it? I feel like Sharp Shadow might not be that useful right now. But we're continuing with it anyway. We can do it. Give it a little bit. Oh wait, we should fill up our soul as well. That would be nice. Oh, I'm already getting hot again. Too much adrenaline. Hello. Splash, splash some water. Okay, there we go. We're not going to give this like infinite tries. That's going to be really boring. If we won't manage, then we go get the other stuff that we're missing. But we'll give it like two or three tries ish. Oh, wait. At least you don't have to pay it every time you lose. That would suck so much.